My stomach's killing me. Tell me if you see a rest stop.
You know, I really feel sorry for Mary because her lifestyle is keeping her from being happy. And that's no way to live.
Liz, don't you remember your little theory of people want what they can't get? I mean, that's all she is, Ian Gastonship.
No, Felicia, this is different, okay? Because she changed me. You know, I'm a butterfly now because of her. Because when I'm with her, I was like a spiritually whole human being. And if you don't believe that, you can suck my dick.
I know you didn't take my car, Ian, because you're a big giant pussy, that's right.
I'm gonna lift up this door, and my big, fucking glorious, bitchy judge is gonna be sitting right there gleaming at me. Or I am gonna have the fucking neighborhood squirrels eat your asshole.
My fucking baby.
Cocksucker!
Shit. Hey, Knievel, what say you get your bike out of the freaking road?